Hello guys, today's smart idiom is up in the air. Up in the air. We use up in the air when something is not completely decided. Example, the project is still up in the air. The teams are working on it for the past week. Like, share, and subscribe.